So where'd this dolly come from?
Oh, that was Anthony. He thought he'd surprised by putting it somewhere you'd find it.
Figured you put it to some good use.
What would I do without you guys?
You'd probably be putting all your past projects into a flash drive and then driving off somewhere to throw them off a cliff.
It was a rhetorical question, Eric! As far as I'm concerned, that never happened. Anyway, that wasn't me. That was another Jeremy. A disturbed Jeremy. And I killed him. Everyone else is here. Who could that be? I always thought the point of a salesperson was to actually, you know, sell something.
I'm not selling anything.
It's not cookies, is it? Last time that happened, my friend barged in and burned them with his heat vision, and he's here right now, so...
I'm not selling cookies.
What do you have against cookies?
Who's to say I have anything against cookies?
Who's to say you don't?
Cookies are delicious!
Depends on the cookie.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
Yeah, you gave me a ride that one time.
I did?
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Maybe you don't remember because you were spending the whole drive ranting about several different things. Really pissed off about something.
Oh, please. I never get pissed.
Jeremy, Cedric just sneezed.
I will execute him and everyone else who let it happen! You're a woman.
Wow, you're really smart.
Oh, well, you say so.
Anyways, I remember you were talking about the filming you do and the people you film with, so I thought I'd check it out.
Oh.
Are you filming right now? Can I come in?
As a matter of fact, you may.
Thank you. I'm Sam, by the way.
And apparently you already know who I am. This here's our team. Everyone, this is Sam. She's here to see what we do. Make her feel welcome.
Nice to meet you. I'm Lewis.
Hi there.
I'm Alex.
Hi.
Hey, nice I'm Anthony.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Brenton. I think I know you.
Yeah, right?
Hi. Hey, what's up? Oh, it's you.
Hi.
What's with you two?
Didn't know he would be here.
Oh, yeah, he's a friend. He's an acquaintance. I just met this guy, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Now wait. If you would just allow me to explain what happened last time.
No! Don't. Just don't. Are we moving on now?
After you.
Okay.
A little help would have been nice.
I'm sorry. Who was it who told her to f off and then cheated on her with Brandolina? That was messed up, man.
I didn't
messed
cheat on her!
Messed up!
What the... Throw it away.
Whoa, this is a really cool setup you got here.
Yeah, we've gone through a real renovation recently. Things are really changing around here, I can tell you. The others are starting to write their own scripts. All this new equipment we're using. We showed up just in time to see it all in action. I can describe the nature of our videos in three words. Absurdity, exaggeration, and more absurdity.
You said absurdity twice.
Hey, Jeremy. This fits for scripts. What do you think?
Let me take a look. Good, good, good. Not bad at all. What is this?
What?
You forgot the period at the end of the end. Love it. Well done.
Thanks.
I have a question, Jeremy.
Yes.
Why is it that I almost never die in these videos?
What are you talking about?
If you look back at all the previous schedules, it's so that everyone else has gotten killed several times, except me. I mean, yeah, once, but that was in the video game world. That wasn't real. I'm just saying that one starts to feel left out after a while. I think that I'm just as deserving as anyone else to suffer a few good deaths now and then.
Alive and get by tomorrow. Let's see, reminder, kill Anthony more often.
Welcome to our world.
I'm a psychiatrist. And I'm a banana.
Really? Because I thought you were a pineapple.
I love this chick!
Outfit.
He is meant to instill sheer absolute terror. Are you afraid?
Petrified.
Ah! I see you met Darth Vader. How's it going, man?
Cannot complain.
Yeah, so how's your script coming along? What's it called again?
The Brutal and Terrible Death of Brandon.
Right. And you're set on all the necessary props and everything for that, right?
Yes. Props.
Okay, cool. Just making sure. Good seeing you, bro.
Farewell.
Are things always this weird?
You could say that. Hey.
What I mean is, are your videos always supposed to be this strange?
Well, that's what Jeremy kind of likes to go for. The odd sort of nature. That which can't really be explained. But he loves it.
Seems like a devoted leader.
Well, you don't know the gist of it. I mean, he works really hard, and we're here to support him. Good thing, too. Considering what he almost did recently.
Hey Joe, we're set. We need you out here.
Gotta go.
And the time is up for this 3-hour staring contest, and the results are in. It's a tie! Wasn't that completely worth it, folks?
Will we be seeing you again? Or have we driven you away? Actually, you wouldn't be the first on that front.
No. You did good. I can tell it means a lot to you.
More so nowadays than ever before. Recently, I came very close to throwing it all away. Dangerously close. If it weren't for those men in that house right now, I most certainly would have. It was their faith and insight that brought me back. I owe a lot to them. Point is, you're welcome to come back when you want.
Think about it.
That's good enough for me.
See you around.
Yeah. Things are definitely looking up around here.